Fiber photometry is a method for recording in vivo neuronal activity in freely behaving animals, and the FPA toolbox provides means to pre-process and analyze your recorded data. You can download it using the link shown on the screen. The FPA toolbox was created to facilitate and standardize the analysis of fiber photometry data, so that you can go from recording data to producing plots with little effort. Besides reducing the complexity of the processing steps to just a few lines of code, this library provides flexibility in the parameters so that the analysis can be molded into any of the many methods described in published research. FPA facilitates loading data, correcting for photo bleaching, removing motion artifacts, and normalizing your data to prepare it for more formal analysis using statistical software. FPA is compatible with a wide range of data acquisition systems, including DORIC, TDT, and neurophotometrics, and can read behavioral annotations originating from commercial software such as Cleversys or Boris. But it is also possible to provide manual annotations directly in the script, load TTL events or generic triggers for trigger averaging, and load data from other data acquisition systems such as NVista, Axon, and PowerLab for correlating multiple types of biological signals. The workflow consists mainly in choosing or defining the analysis parameters, basically a recipe that meets your research requirements or a reference paper, then taking a look at your data to make sure that things look all right, and finally running a batch processing script on your whole project folder. The analysis parameters are provided in a configuration where you may optionally specify settings for resampling, baseline correction, motion correction, artifact removal, testing conditions, event triggers, peak detection, smoothing, among others. FPA is meant to be used by neuroscientists with little to no programming knowledge. If you're an advanced programmer, you can still pre-process your data using the FPA functions and then plot or export using your own mechanisms. Once installed, you can find example code to process a single recording session at a time, or to export data and figures from a whole project structure. At the OptoCore of the University of Calgary, we are actively aiming at easing and standardizing both data collection and data analysis. If you need help getting started, please contact us at csmopto@ucalgary.ca.